about that.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
So the other guy is Seidel too, and he won, right?
Yeah. Yeah, there was, when I won to get to this round, there was, it was possible that if the right people won and you weren't one, I could have won the side pool without any more. But
yeah, I was thinking that too. People were like, what? Yeah. I was like, disciples, I was like, oh, it's the first round. I was like, yeah, but we're 16 and there's only this many in the side pool, so who knows, maybe we'll
work out. It didn't work out. The final three are all here.
Yeah.
So.
Do you want to hedge your entry fee?
What was it? 200, 300?
It was like 200 and 300 with 300 with the side pool.
Okay, the winner gets like 900.
Okay. Yeah, the winner gets 900 and a chance for more on the side pool or something like that. So.
Okay, hedge 300 is good.
Yes, hedge 300. Yeah, right on.
Good match. Good one, Roberto.
Two. What kind of board is this again?
It's an FTH board, Germany.
Okay, it's an FTH. It's good for him to play on different boards because they're entering in all the matches and they're all the same and the same board and stuff. This way I forgot to put the name tag, I don't have them, but since it's your board, so I'll know now. You know, it's all good things like that. If it was on my board, I wouldn't know who it was.
Thank you.
That's the right point.
This is I Oh, yeah, that's good.